attempt to imagine what it is like inside of the possessed mind of the addict. For example, a dope fiend refers to the reefer butt as a roach because it resembles a cockroach.
What the fuck these people are talking about? You crazy or not, I didn't think it was a goddamn cockroach.